Hello everyone, my name is Lymphocyte, and I'd like to welcome you to the channel. I tried something new for this video, and I hope you'll enjoy it. Don't hesitate to let me know what you think down in the comments below.
I feel most alive when rapidly approaching my death.
This was actually one of our first games in Platinum, and we decided to jump to artillery. But it wasn't long before the action found us.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Subject in view. Target spotted. Taking fire. Taking a shot. Taking fire, boss.
Shields up.
Rain down. No destruction.
With our teammate down, we decided to look for a spot to respawn him. Given the circle, our best bet was the revive point near runoff, so that's where we headed.
Take it! fire, brothers. They'll never shoot through this. Give me my shields to recharge. Calling the airstrike.
Nope.
All I wanted here was to secure my kill and take the fight, but Viper rightfully called for me to back. Too often I charge recklessly only to die. What would have been a stupid play, we decided to just retreat and go back towards runoff to revive our teammate.
Not too far, but we should hustle, guys. We're close. 30 seconds.
Placing gas trap. Spotted a subject. Spotted one. Distant.
Backpack here. Level 4.
Haha, nice.
5 seconds. The pressure is accelerating. Place the gas trap.
We're close. 30 seconds.
I still see everything. Shields are recharged. Independent variable added. Fire. Reach up. I have the banner.
Signaling an airstrike. Heads up, we have an airstrike on us.
firing outside. Taking fire. Recharge shields.
Don't shield out.
Gas trap deployed.
Watch out. I'm opening the skies.
Are the Apex Champions.
Well, that was it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you like what you saw, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Don't hesitate to leave a comment, and I'll catch you guys next time.